Hello friends, welcome to Project Weekend channel. Today we are going to build a soldering station with multiple features. We need a cooling fan salvaged from a broken PC, 4-inch PVC socket, and some plastics from abandoned plastic equipment. First we attach the cooling fan with the 4-inch PVC socket, using L-shaped brackets. You can prepare these brackets from abandoned plastic equipment. Drill two holes on each L-shaped part, and use screws and screwdriver to attach them to the PVC socket. Then attach the cooling fan to it. Cut in 3 LED part from the LED strip and glue it to a small plate. And attach it inside the PVC socket. Attach the three-way junction box using nut and bolt. Now add PVC pipes and cut them to the size of 4-inch pipe part. Bend cut parts, and use small screws to attach them inside the 4-inch pipe part. Solder the 2 and 4003 diodes and the 1000 microfarad capacitor to get DC supply voltage. Attach 230 volt supply cable with isolators. Thank you. mount the transformer inside the 4-inch pipe part using nut and bolts. This multimeter is modified to work on external DC supply instead of batteries. This way I will not need to replace batteries time to time. Please check my channel to find how to convert the multimeter to work on external 12-volt supply. Now solder the fan supply wires, LED strip supply wires, and multimeter supply wires to the DC supply. Now, our soldering station is complete. Hope this helps you to prevent inhaling of soldering lead smoke, which can cause serious health issues. You can improve this unit by adding additional exhaust pipe to the output side of the cooling fan. Please subscribe to the Project Weekend channel to watch my future DIY videos. If you like this video, please like, comment your ideas, and share this video. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.